Hello, I'm Eomac. I'm here in Supple 9 Studios in Berlin. That's run by the artist Ebausch. And today I'm going to make a short beat for Fact Against the Clock using some samples that I've sampled previously in my Bedouin Trax album and some synth sounds. And yeah, let's see what I can come up with. yeah, I don't know what to say after that. That was fun. an interesting way to focus your workflow. I had in mind a track, a really short percussion track that I had worked with before. That's just purely percussion, just a really simple simple track. So I took that and just took three sounds from the percussion to use as a kick, snare, and hi-hat to try and process them as quickly as possible into some sort of interesting sounding and functional kick, snare, and hi-hat and make a really quick beat. And then add a synth line just for some extra texture and melodic interest. So that was kind of the idea I went in with, using those three percussion sounds and a simple operator sound from Ableton to create something that is interesting and functional. Something I do a lot is use the same sounds over and over, so I'll use one or two drum sounds to try and create a full drum rack. I only created four there, but I often would expand on that and keep using the same sounds in different processes to make the full kit, so then the whole drum rack sounds kind of similar and all the sounds relate sonically. So that was the start of it there, that's what I was trying to achieve.